the question is to Mahima and Neha, you know, the very first question, what are the three things you look into whenever you become, you know, become a part of any brand or associate yourself with any brand? I'll start with Neha.
What is the question? Can you...
Should I repeat?
Yes, could you please stand up and keep it short and clear? Could you tell us clearly what you want
the
to learn?
The question is to Neha and Mahima.
Yes.
What are the three things you look into whenever you become a part of any brand or associate yourself with a brand?
Sorry, could you
Should
please
I repeat?
Repeat?
Should I repeat?
Yes,
three The question things. Is to Neha and Mahima.
Yes, yes.
What are the three things they look into whenever they become a part of any brand or associate
themselves with any brand? Neha and Mahima, that's for you. He wants to know what are the three things that you look into or assess before you get associated with a brand?
I think, you know, I'm sorry we made you repeat the question so many times. I think it was
no problem
facing the other way. I think the most important thing definitely is an association in the sense that you relate to the brand and does the brand relate to you. I think as far as Magniflex is concerned, it's great. We're just not talking about mattresses or it's not something to do with home decor, but it's got everything to do with lifestyle, it's got everything to do with health, with fitness. So yeah, I see, as far as I'm concerned, I wouldn't be able to speak for anyone else. There's a huge amount of relatability. Secondly, most importantly, would you use this brand even if you weren't on stage talking about it or far away somewhere on a poster endorsing it? The answer to that should always be a yes. I would definitely use the brand. I would definitely use Magniflex once I knew about it, once I study about it. That's the second thing. And thirdly, are you selling people the right pitch? Are you talking about quality? Are you giving them what the brand is giving? And are you delivering as much as they say they are? Because, you know, at the end of the day, we bring our audience to your market. That's what we do when we're faces of a certain product. And it's very important that we come up with a certain sense of honesty, and the brand also comes up with a certain sense of honesty. And I think that's where the association and the integrity and the relatability of you as a brand lies, and combining yourself with another brand that stands for all of the above.
My mom.
Yeah, okay. For me, yeah, the product and or whatever is being launched, if it is an activity, if it is an NGO activity, what is it about, who's involved, is it genuine? So that is the first thing. Yes, the mattress I relate to, I'm using it. I'll wait for the pillows.
You're using it for a while.
Yeah,
anyway, right?
Yeah. Second thing obviously is the date available, because I do a lot of events and now I've become a little sticky that if there's too much driving, then I don't go. But earlier I used to even take a 4-hour drive, now I just, I'm so happy Mr. Modi is making airports in every city, so I'll just fly. But yeah, this driving thing becomes very strenuous for me now, so not too much driving, and dates is very important. And the most important thing is the product or what the event is about, yes.
Neha, there's another question. You know,
stress,
we are talking about stress and that can be killed by proper sleep. Just right now, 4 hours before, Shuji Sarkar tweeted, he said, humble request to all the authorities who involved in their show involving children. And he says, it's actually destroying them emotionally and they are losing their purity. You also being a judge on so many reality shows where the kids are involved, what's your take on that?
No, can you, I didn't understand the first part of the tweet.
He says, humble request to all the authorities to urgently ban all reality shows involving children.
Reality shows involving children?
Yes. It's actually destroying them emotionally and their purity.
I think, you know, it's different. It's a bit of a competitive world, and I have to stand up for everything that I endorse. I have been a judge on a kids' comedy show, and the most important thing is that we know as authorities what happens. Maybe sometimes it's an overkill, and I respect what is said in the tweet, but more importantly, you know, there is a flip side to it, what Sujit is talking about. The other side is the fact that these kids are looked after, they're sent to school, they get, you know, for that 2 weeks, 3 weeks that they're in a part of a certain program, when they're on TV, they get... After.
दूर करने के लिए क्या करते हैं?
स्ट्रेस दूर करने के लिए मुझे जो सबसे ज़्यादा मेरे लिए ऊपर काम करता है वो है शॉपिंग. आई डोंट नो, मतलब आई कैन रीच द मॉल इन द मॉर्निंग, कहीं पे भी, यहाँ पे, विदेश में, एनी वेयर. आई जस्ट फील रिलैक्स्ड, आई फील गुड, आई फील लाइक आई हैव एक्सरसाइज, ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो दैट डिस्ट्रेसेस मी.
ओके, व्हाट हैपनिंग ऑन प्रोफेशनल फ्रंट?
Nothing right now. I'm just going on a holiday. When I come back, I'll be more relaxed. I'm going to all the baby places like Disney World and all. So I'm going to get a lot of exercise, which is good for me. But today it was good because we were at this mattress launch and we were talking not about getting exercise, breathing and running and jogging and eating right. We were talking about resting. And resting is also a very important part of life. And I liked discussing that. He's Sona. Sona is golden. It's very important to sleep.
Okay, Sona, I'm asking Sona.
Yeah? So have a good rest. Have a good rest, night sleep, yes?
A lot of celebrities are being reality shows, kar rahe hai, and you know, they prefer that they get a movie nahi hai, toh we'll do some reality show and stuff like that. Are you interested? Do you have any plan hai aapka reality?
No, the show that Neha's doing, actually, I have judged. I have judged Children, which I hate doing, but children like to be part of competitions. So I've done shows. I even did with NDTV, an acting show. I've judged all of that. And done lots of events, so I keep myself busy.
Okay, yeah. Have you seen the trail of Harry Met Sejal, where Shah Rukh is playing Harry in the movie?
No, I haven't seen. Already on holiday mode, and after August, 5th of August is I'll get into work mode again. So today is my last day of working. I'd like to tell everyone, get yourself a decent mattress. Mattress is very important for sleep. And have a good night's sleep. Sona bhi utna important as jogging and eating right.
Thank you.
And have a great holiday. No. No.
मेरे को सबसे ज़्यादा स्ट्रेस होता है अपने मोबाइल फ़ोन से. यू नो सडनली व्हेन यू थिंक एवरीथिंग इज़ गोइंग फाइन एंड यू सडनली चेक अ मैसेज यू नो लाइक ये या हुआ नहीं या फिर ये करना है और दिस पर्सन इज़ नॉट गेटिंग इन टच. आई फील लाइक द वन थिंग दैट आई डू स्टे अवे फ्रॉम माय मोबाइल फ़ोन. क्योंकि जब भी मैं छुट्टी की भी बात करती हूँ मैं हमेशा ये बोलती हूँ कि मुझे कोई ऐसी जगह पर जाना है जहाँ पर मैं बहुत ज़्यादा सो सकूँ और जहाँ मेरा फ़ोन ना काम करे. सो आई थिंक द टू थिंग्स दैट आई डू टू रिलीव स्ट्रेस, वन इज़ गेट रिड ऑफ माई फ़ोन, द अदर वन इज़ स्लीप रियली वेल. You know, I have to be honest, I have not used the Magni Smart Tech, but I've used Magniflex mattresses. Aur kyunki main ek, you know, I've been a customer, consumer, whatever you'd like to call me, and it has a technology where you feel better. काफ़ी लोगों को यहाँ पे शायद पता नहीं होता पर हम जब लड़कियाँ इतनी हाई हील्स पहन के घूमती हैं तो बाय द एंड ऑफ द डे यू नो आवर फीट आल्सो स्वेल अप एंड वे लाइक देयर वाज अ टाइम आई यूज्ड टू कीप पिलोज अंडरनीथ माय फीट एंड स्लीप बट नाउ मैग्नीफ्लेक्स हैज द टेक्नोलॉजी. इट नोज वॉट आर्च, वॉट बॉडी फॉर्म. आई यूज द मोस्ट बेसिक मैट्रेस बट आई एम टेलिंग यू इफ यू यूज द राइट मैट्रेस your sleep changes, it really does.
Okay, here, what's your fitness mantra? Main agar baat karu, you know, aap hamesha active hain, hamesha, matlab industry ki baat karu ya web series ya kuch bhi, aap hamesha active hain industry mein. What is your fitness mantra, ma'am?
वैसे मैंने कोई वेब सीरीज अभी तक की नहीं पर अगर आपने देखा है मुझे किसी वेब सीरीज में तो वो अलग बात है. पर माई फिटनेस मंत्र इज वेरी सिंपल. यार सून एज आई गेट अप, ऐसा नहीं है कि सुबह 7 बजे उठ के एक्सरसाइज करनी है. पर इफ माई वर्क स्टार्ट एट 1 o'clock इन द आफ्टरनून देन आई डू अ -3 hours. आई गेट अप, आई गो वर्कआउट एंड देन आई स्टार्ट माई वर्क. अगर मेरा काम 9 बजे शुरू हो रहा है तो मेरा दिन 6 बजे शुरू होता है. सो एवरी डे लाइक इवन द डॉक्टर सेड 1 घंटा मैं जरूर एक्सरसाइज करती हूँ मिनिमम. समटाइम्स आई इवन डू 2 वर्कआउट्स एंड इट्स गॉट नथिंग टू डू विद क्योंकि आप इंडस्ट्री में हैं. इवन व्हेन आई डिडंट थिंक दैट कि मैं एक्टर बनूंगी आई वाज ऑलवेज इनटू स्पोर्ट्स, आई वाज ऑलवेज इनटू एथलेटिक्स. आई थिंक एक फौजी होने के नाते lifestyle bhi alag hoti hai. So we grow up differently. But yes, fitness is very important. It's very scary not to be fit.
Being in the film industry, do you feel really you get time for proper sleep, in fact? Like, you know, working hours are very odd.
No, I think working hours is other, you know, it's your ability to say no. I didn't think I had that, but now I've become a little more selfish ki yahan jana hai, wahan jana hai. If it comes in the way of my sleep or if another
कमिटमेंट और इफ इट्स नॉट वर्क की मतलब शूट के अलावा कहीं और जाना है एंड इफ आई नो दैट आई एम गोना लूज माय स्लीप ओवर इट आई डेफिनेटली चूज अ गुड नाइट्स रेस्ट क्योंकि अगर अगले दिन शूट हो तो आई डोंट गो आउट एट ऑल बट या इफ आई नो दैट ठीक है अगले दिन लेट उठ सकते हैं देन मे बी आई डू स्टेप आउट I don't think I can throw any light on that just yet. All I can say is the film comes out on the 1st of December and it's been amazing working with Vidya and rest once the promo is out. Thank you.
Thank you so much.